Students, yesterday we have learned the my body lesson. Now we have start the exercise about this lesson. Okay, first they are given to question here. Complete the table. Parts of body, here they are making here chart. Okay, parts of the body here given and functions, what they are working, that functions we have write to here. Okay, first is the skin. What the use of the skin? What we have used the skin? Anyone tell me? Yes, anyone tell me? First is the skin. We have feel the with a skin. We have feel the skin. Anyone touch with us? That we have feel. We feel the cold air. We feel the hot air. That's way we have feel the with a skin. Okay, so right here we feel it. Feel, F-double-E-L, feel with, W-I-T-H, with skin, S-K-I-N, skin, good. Next one, eyes. With eyes, what we have do? Yes, with eyes we see, yes, everything. With eyes, right here, see, we see. With eyes. Okay. Body part is ears. What we have used the ears? Yes. We hear with our ears. Right here. W-E-V. Here. H-E-A-R. Here. With W-I-T-H. With our O-U-R. Our ears. Next part is the tongue. What we have used the tongue? Yes, we have take test with our tongue. We have take test with our tongue. We test, T-A-S-T-E, test with. Next question we have read. We have the following body part. Head, shoulder, tongue, arm, hand, eye, ear, nose, mouth, leg and foot. We have some of these only one and some of two. Group them as only one and two body parts. Okay. Now first we have make a only one body part. Okay. I have one. Yes. What? Head. H-E-A-D. Head. I have one tongue, correct, T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. I have one, what, ear, no, nose, correct, N-O-S-E, nose. I have one legs, no, mouth, correct, M-O-U-T-H, mouth. I have one foot, no, then I, no, R, no, then what remain here, anything, no, correct, all thing is here included in one body parts, okay. Now, we have a two body parts, which one, see, first is what, yes, hand, H-A-N-D, hand. Then arm, correct, A-R-M, arm. I have two arms. I have two hands. I have two eyes, correct. I have two ears, correct. E-A-R-S, ears. I have two legs, correct. Two legs, yes, correct. Two legs. Second question, choose the correct answer. Okay, we see a beautiful flower with our skin, nose and eyes. Yes, eyes, correct. We have tick here eyes and right here eye spelling, E-Y-E-S, eyes. Next question, we smell tasty food with our eyes, tongue, nose. We smell tasty food with our nose, correct. So write here spelling N-O-S-E, nose. We, third question. We feel the touch of thing on our dash. Skin, nails, eyes. With skin, correct. So correct the skin and write here S-K-I-N, skin. Next question. We hear the sound of a car with our dash. Ears, eyes and skin. With our ears. So write here ear spelling. E-A-R-S, ears. Understood? On this question, mark the body part. See the look at this picture, one boy, and we have write his body part's name. Okay? First is here, hair. Hair spelling H A I R, hair. Next body part, what we have see? Head, correct. H E A D, head. Next, eyes. E I spelling E Y E. Then nose. N-O-S-E, nose. Then mouth. Mouth spelling M-O-U-T-H, mouth. Then this is a hand. H-A-N-D, hand. Now this ear, ear. E-A-R, ear. Now this is a part of body. Yes, tongue. What the spelling tongue? T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Next, this is a arm. So right here, arm. A-R-M, arm. This is a fingers. The finger spelling F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. This is a legs, correct. Leg spelling L-E-G, leg. This is a toe. T-O E toe. And this one is a foot. F double O T, foot. Okay. Do you understand this, our body parts? Good. Very good.